Artificial intelligence will replace data analysts and the role is already disappearing. We're all doomed and will be replaced. There'll be no data analyst jobs left next month. Now buy my AI course and you can fix this or you're gone. Okay, relax. The classic AI panic YouTube intro is over and now I have your attention, so let's get to the real stuff. There are two scenarios we might face as data analysts in the age of AI. One scenario is fine and one of them is not gonna be very great for us, to be honest. Instead of just spreading fear like I see all over YouTube, I wanna talk about what we actually know about AI and how you can prepare for it and stay on top. I'll be honest about what I know and what I don't know so that you can have real expectations. The first and good scenario is that AI will become a tool in every data analyst tool belt. This isn't that surprising, it's already changing the way we work and making things way more efficient. And I'm not just talking about ChatGPT or Bard. Now there are plugins launching, which means a lot more capabilities. More and more companies are working on AI-based products, but keep in mind that there's already a lot of other tools like automatic web scrapers and things that speed up our process already. Regardless, more and more tools are coming that are very helpful for data analysts. If this sounds scary or like we're gonna be put out of work, remember that we already use formulas and tools to make our process easier. Like if we didn't have formulas in Excel, for example, you would have to manually count every single cell and that would just suck. Most of us cannot even imagine what life would be like without it. And I believe that in the future, we'll feel the same about AI because it's gonna be such a powerful thing. It's gonna be a tool just like the phone. Imagine this, how would it feel if your phone disappeared forever? If it's never in your pocket again when you wanna reach it? If you're never able to send another text? I honestly cannot even imagine it, and the kids nowadays have had phones their entire lives. So sure, your responsibilities might change, the role might change a bit, but data analysts will be needed because data is only becoming more and more important. The second, and perhaps bad scenario, is if data analysts are replaced completely. Wait, Lucas, didn't you just say that data professionals won't be replaced? Well, that kinda depends. If we reach artificial general intelligence, or AGI, then honestly, it might be game over. If there's an AI that's just as smart as humans, or smarter, and actually think like a human, can work a lot faster, never rest, never lose focus, and cost less for the companies, well, then many of us might be in trouble. Now relax, this is all speculation. I don't think it's gonna happen in the near future. And honestly, I don't know if it's ever possible. Some people are certain that it's eventually possible, and some are not. Only time will tell. If this happens, if we reach AGI, artificial general intelligence, the world is gonna change in so many ways. Like imagine if everyone loses their jobs. Losing your precious data analyst job is not gonna be the biggest issue in society. There'll be 7 other billion people unemployed, so things would just be different. Everything would change and I have no idea what that would look like, to be honest. Even just thinking about this kinda sparks a weird feeling, and I don't think that I'm alone in that. But instead of just spreading fear here, let's calm down and take a step back to the first scenario, which I think is way more relevant. So what should you do in this situation? How do you secure your career as a data analyst in the age of AI? Firstly, it depends on where you are. I'll start with current data analysts and then I'll cover what to do if you're new to the field and looking to become a data analyst in the age of AI. If you're already a data analyst, I would just say keep going. The worst thing to do is to panic and stop. That is not going to get you anywhere. I would say implement the tools that you find suitable, be open-minded, and realize that your responsibilities are going to change, and that's fine. It's always been like that. You'll be fine as long as you're open to learning new things and doing things in new ways with AI. Allow yourself to go deeper, learn more stuff, and you'll be way better off than the people that do nothing and just sit around. If you're new to the field, you have a unique and very exciting opportunity. You can learn data analysis and these AI tools at the same time, and it's going to allow you to both learn faster because they're incredibly helpful, but also gain the necessary AI skills for data analysis so that you're ready for the future job market. That's gonna involve using these tools daily. So what do I actually mean? Well, if you have a question, you can use ChatGPT. It can work as a tutor. I know that I've asked it many times about concepts that I find confusing, and then it can simplify them down to a couple of sentences and really be my personal tutor. That's amazing. Tutors cost a lot of money, and not everyone has access to them. Some people have mentors, connections, they might have a family member that can help them, while others don't. Now everyone has access to a super tutor on their computer for free. It makes it more fair and learning accessible to all, and it's honestly fantastic. You can also use AI in your actual work. It's especially good when it comes to repetitive tasks, and they're pretty good at working with Excel or Sheets already. You can just ask it to do something and it's gonna give you a perfect formula or technique you can use. You can use it while coding, you can use it to research and come up with questions. The opportunities are endless. Obviously, we'll see an improvement in the capabilities of these machine learning models over time, so it's hard to predict exactly what you'll be able to do. So, here's my serious recommendation for you. I think a lot of tasks are gonna be automated, although seeing how important data is right now and how vital it's gonna be in the future, I don't think data science or specifically data analysts are gonna disappear or be completely replaced. I think responsibilities are gonna change a lot because you're not gonna be cleaning a data set if the AI can do it in seconds. That just makes no sense. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda scared about AI myself. I don't know everything. I'm really excited about it too, but there are some parts of it that I worry about and I hope that it'll be used to improve our lives and for good. I'll keep making more videos about it as new things come up. Regardless, today is a great day to learn data analysis, and if you wanna learn more about becoming a data analyst, check out this video and I'll see you right there.